I always get my news from various different sources. So if I read something that is in an established newspaper like the Washington Post or the New York Times or the Guardian in London, then I dig in a little bit more and I look at alternate discourses about that same topic on other websites. I always believe there are two sides to every story and one must investigate every single thing one reads in today's day and age.